Hello YouTube, in this video I'm gonna show you how to extract ISO disk image file. First of all, download this WinRAR software from the link I have given in the description and install it. You may or may not be checked this box. This does not make any sense. Go to your ISO file. See, this is ISO file. Right click on it and click on extract. And then you will be able to see its all files and folders. Please subscribe for more tricks. Thanks for watching. Goodbye YouTube.